the Pig and Anchor melt here at the Pig and Anchor Barbecue. Only $6. Pulled pork, sliced brisket, double pork belly bacon, smoked gouda, cheddar, homemade pickles. Homemade pickles? They're making pickles? Man. And donkey sauce.
Okay. So, the wife even says, and she refuses to be on my videos, she even says, it's good. That's what she just said on camera. It's an amazing day. Now, the sandwich, it's got all that on there. We had the trash can nachos earlier. That's on a different video. These are the mashed potatoes I haven't even tried. They got burnt. Man, she's on the video, y'all. The burnt ends. So, burnt ends are like the brisket, the burnt ends. I'm going to sample that right now. Eating on camera gets a lot of likes. So like this video. So good. Let me read what's in those mashed potatoes here. We gotta go to the mashed potato, red eye gravy, burnt ends. Oh, so good. Oh, so good. Let me review this sandwich for you now. Okay. Here we go. That takes you to Flavor Town right there, and that's what it says on the walls here. Welcome to Flavor Town. That is so flavorful. We have the salmon. And the salmon right here comes with corn. The salmon is cedar smoked with jalapeno and apricot glaze. Really good. Comes with some good cornbread, some onion rings. We had the trash can nachos earlier. See that in another video. We also had some good fries with a bunch of good toppings on them.
What's up?
Like and subscribe. Later.